Actor Kartik Aaryan, who enjoys a huge fan following on social media platforms like Twitter and Instagram, is all set to launch his own YouTube channel on August 12. Kartik says the channel will give his fans a sneak peek into his real life. "It will be a new home for my fans and well-wishers to watch the real Kartik Aaryan live in action. There will be original behind the scenes and unfiltered content from my day-to-day and work life. YouTube has a wider audience and people love watching videos as it shows the real world around us. I have put a lot of thought to this page. I'm excited to share my unfiltered life with my fans." Kartik has also decided to manage his channel himself. "I don't like anyone else handling my social media accounts, and the same will be followed with my YouTube page. I have been planning to launch since a year now, and now thankfully everything is in place." Having shot to fame with Pyar Ka Panchnama, Kartik's Sono Ki Tito Ki Sweetie collected over rupees 100 crore at the box office. His latest release, Luka Chupi, also garnered rave reviews. He will next be seen with Ananya Pandey, Bhumi Pednekar in Pati Patni Aur Wo, and with Sara Ali Khan in Love Aajkal 2.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.